blew my mind, bro. That's intense.
Is this a card?
Oh my god!
Holy hell!
All right. Would you guys like to stick around for a second? I am shooting a magic video right now. This is what's gonna happen. In my hand here, I'm holding what?
Deck of cards.
Exactly, 100% correct. With this deck of cards here, I'm gonna open them. Now, if we open up the deck of cards, you can see that there's indeed 52 playing cards here. So now this is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna go through the cards. You're gonna take any card that you want.
Out of anyone. This imaginary deck.
Anyone. Right there. You picked it. What is it?
It's a. Just tell me. A seven.
A seven of what?
Hearts.
A seven of hearts. So you've got it. Now, I want you to look at the card. And now you're gonna say stop anywhere that you want.
Stop.
Right there. Place your card there, but flip it so that it's face down instead. Now we're gonna place the rest of the face-up deck on top of that. Now, we're gonna take the deck, and with that, I'm gonna pull out this deck right here. Now you said, what was it?
Seven of hearts.
The seven of hearts. All right, so.
Watch this shit.
Look, watch.
The trick is coming, I can feel it. He's gonna just go through here and take five.
Look. Take that out, man.
You son of a bitch! What? How you do that shit? Do it again!
It's magic, man! It's magic. What was the card that you flipped over in the deck?
Seven of spades.
The seven of spades. You know what? That's actually really interesting, man. Do you know why? If we open up this deck of cards right here. Can you imagine what's gonna happen right now? Look at right here. There's one face up card and all. There's one face down card rather, and just flip it over.
What the
fuck? What? It's a seven of spades.
Oh my god! Some straight inception happening right now.
I certainly have more tricks. One more. This old man came up to me and he said, I've got, you gotta pay attention now. He said, I got a little bit of this. And he took this. He said, I got a little bit of this. And he took this and he placed it on the table. He said, I also have a little bit of this. And he took it and he placed it on the table. And he said, I have a little bit of that as well. And he placed it on the table. What was the last thing that he placed on the table?
That.
A little bit of that, right? It was a little bit of that. So what he did was he took that and he placed it on the bottom of the pack. What one did he place on the bottom of the pack?
That.
A
little bit of that.
But it was really this.
What?
It was really this. And it was crazy because what do you think the top was?
This.
A little bit of this.
It was a little bit of this.
Yeah.
But what was the middle one?
That.
No, that was also this. And I thought, well, this old man has to be cheating because he's using three this. And he's like, no, listen, man. Because that's on the bottom. And if that's on the bottom, what has to be on top?
This.
No, it was also that. And if that was on top, what was in the middle?
I don't even know anymore.
It was that. And I knew he was cheating me and I was like, sir, I have to be on my way. I'm sorry, like I can't be a part of this any longer. And he was like, wait. I told you I have a little bit of this, I have a little bit of this, and I have a little bit of this. And it kept going back and forth, and I was just about to walk away. I was on the verge of walking away. And the guy said to me, listen, never forget this. In life, you get a little bit of this, you get a little bit of that, not much of the other.
No.
This is what's gonna happen. I'm going to take the deck and go like this. You're gonna say stop at any point.
Okay.
stop.
Right there. You said stop pretty early. Is there a reason for that?
I'm impulsive.
Impulsive?
I'm a Russian. I go hard.
Fair enough. Fair enough. Take it, look at it. Don't let me see it.
All right.
Now, what you're going to do is you're going to show everybody else who's standing right here. You're going to show everybody else, just not me. Okay. Please, hold this deck for me. You're going to show everybody, just not me. Now he's got it, yeah? Think about the card.
Yes, sir.
Look, and I'm gonna take this cigarette and I'm actually just gonna burn on my fingers. Ah, shit, look it, you might be able to see that.
Yeah.
It's the eight. It's the eight of spades.
Holy shit.
It's the eight of spades, man.
What? Holy shit.
Is that it? Is that your card?
What? What? Dude, you just blew my mind, bro. That's intense.
That's perfect, man. That's perfect. So I'm going to show you now that there's a lot of cards. There's a lot of cards in the deck, yeah?
Yeah.
There's a lot of ones. And I wanted you to see this so that you know that like it's not set up in any way, shape, or form. You miss. You're gonna say stop on any card at any point in the deck.
Stop.
Right there. You could have said stop on any card, but you said stop there. Is there a reason you said stop there?
No.
Take this card, look at it. Don't let me see what it is. Show everybody, yeah? Show everyone. Place it on your chest. You've got it on your chest?
Yeah.
Now, are you right-handed or are you left-handed?
Both.
You're both. Okay, so I'm gonna need this hand. I'm gonna need your left hand for a second. I'm gonna take a look at your hand real quick. You're kind of thinking this is BS at the moment, right? No, it's not, man. You're gonna just squeeze my arm. Squeeze it as tight as you can. You're gonna take your hand, right? And this is what's gonna happen. You're gonna squeeze. We're gonna squeeze my arm. Squeeze tight. Squeeze tight. On the count of three, the card, is that your brother?
Yeah.
Yeah? On the count of three, the card that your brother picked is going to appear on my arm. One. Two, three, like that. Look it.
What the fuck? No way. Are you serious? Wait, I wish I would have seen that before the trick, though.
Look. Is that the card that you picked? High five. Sweet, man.
Again.
Take the deck, and you're gonna choose any card. Don't look at it. Place it face down on your chest. You're gonna cut the deck anywhere that you want. Anywhere you want, take the card that you cut at and place the card to the side. Any card that you want. Perfect. Now I'm gonna turn my head to the side and I'm gonna stare at this gentleman. Actually, I'll look over here. And when I do that, you're gonna flip the card to yourself and write your name as big as you can across the card. Only you look at the card though. You're gonna sign your name big across that card, as big as you can.
Front or back?
On the front of the card, on the face of it. You got it. Now I'm gonna collect this from you. No. Take the pen from you. This is how it's gonna happen. You're gonna say stop wherever you want.
Stop.
Right there? Place your card face down there. Now the reason that I got you to sign it and not even to show anyone was so that you and only you could identify your card because it has your writing on it and only you would know what your writing looks like. I know this is not your card. I'm gonna try and find it. Without looking, this is not an easy thing to do. Okay. You can see from there, yeah?
Okay,
so I know this is not it. I'm gonna try and find it without looking. This is not easy. I do think that this is indeed your card.
That is not my card.
It's not your card. On the count of three, I'm gonna get it. One, two, that one.
It's not the one either.
No.
Nope.
Hold on. That one. I gotta redeem myself. Hold on. on the count of three, I'm gonna make it appear. One, two, that one.
Yep, that's it.
Is that it?
No, it's not.
No.
It's
hold on.
It's in the
that one. That one. Is that it?
Is it in the palm?
Is that no? No. Hold on. Hold on. Do mine. Fuku! Hold on. Give me a hand. Look, 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 look. Think about it.
Oh my God. Yo, is this real life?
Is this your card?
That is.
What the fuck? How? How? How is that possible? What is going on?
That's for you, my man.
Oh, hell yeah, hell yeah.
Holy hell! Oh my God!
That's awesome.
Come on, man.
Oh my God!
There you go.
Is this your card?
Oh my
wow.
God.
That was good. Awesome. That was really good.
Cheers, man.
Good job.
Thanks, man. Is this your card?
Oh, oh my gosh!
It's a card.
I would touch it, but I'm okay.
Yeah. Are you sure?
Dude, how'd you do that? Okay, that was the coolest, right?
Yeah.